I decided to replace the handles on my gardening rakes with nice hickory planks. How hard could it be? Here I am removing broken handle by drilling out the nail. I need to drill the tip and insert the rake into handle. Here I'm dismantling the second rake and it is held in place with single nail. Here's how rake assembly looks inside. I got my rakes disassembled and now we move on to the handles. We form the tip of the handle with spot shave to fit the rake nail cone. Now we prepare to drill the hole on the top of the handle. We make a drill guide sized similarly to the handle. Here I use my favorite big lugs to secure the handle for drilling. Ouch, my drill bit needs sharpening. Finish with handles and moved on to assembly. I add one hole for the rake and one to secure the nail cone. All done, thanks for watching.